Hello, good morning students, and I'm really, really happy to see students, of course, and congratulations because on your choice, of course, of school, Vincent de Paul. Yes, I am coordination of physiotherapy, and I made short presentation because that's the most important information issues for you. Okay, so we go. Okay, so my name, because first of all, I introduce to you. So my name is Ivana Łuszczewska-Sierakowska. I know my name is sometimes very difficult, my surname, so you call me Dr. Ivana. Okay? So my email, because that will be very, very important information on you, because you will have all the time contact with me. Okay? So remember, guys, of course, that's my email, ivana.ikona@gmail.com. So don't worry if we will have lecture, I tell you one more time, okay? So we start. Basic information. We have two physiotherapy degree program, yes? You know, in our school. We have long cycle master's program studies, otherwise, of course, 5 years master program, where after 10 summers. We have also second cycle master's studies, other words as 2 years master's program, and of course 4 semesters, and after which you will receive master's diploma. That's very important for you, very important information, guys. That's bear in mind that it is impossible to split the 5 years program into bachelor and master's. It is a long cycle program which will end with master's title after finished 3 years of studies, of course. You will not earn the bachelor's title and will not be age label for work. So, physiotherapy program, we divide it, yes? And into subject, lecture and classes, yes? And clinical classes, of course, conducted, of course, at hospitals and other facilitation, and practical training. And now actually we don't know, but you will be know about which hospital and which information like this, okay? Go. The time schedule for winter semester of academic years, yes? Now we start our orientation weekend. Yes, very nice, because you have many information very important for you. So that starts from 1st and 7th October. Classes start from 7. So probably next weekend, Friday, you start also with me, because sorry, I should introduce you one more things. I am teacher of anatomy. So probably next Friday we start anatomy classes and lecture you with me, okay? And you with me have lecture, because classes you will be have with next SMS with Dr. Mitura. But okay, then later I tell you about this. Okay, days of 11 November, yes, remember? Christmas break 21 December to 8 January. Examination session from 1 to 14 February, yes? And retake session, that's 15 to 28. This is very, very important date for you, especially for examination, guys. Okay, grading system. I think the grading system you have in regulamin, so I think it is unnecessary now talking about this. But of course, from our in Polish, we have you very good 5, and of course, field 2. But I hope so everybody study and you got the best, yes, the 5. So I think that you can take a look in our regulamin. Yes, reading the students, yes, all lecture and classes are obligatory. That's very, very good information. And please, student, be on time. Yes, be on time, you remember that. Okay, maybe we go because today class, the practice training schedule, yes. You have in regulamin also, but remember, you will have first semester, you see, assistant trainings, yes, after 2 semesters and summer practice training, yes, your second after four semesters, and you take a look and check out everything also in regular, yes? Okay, practice training about during clinical classes is important, yes? Be on time, we're talking about this. Listen to your supervisor and follow the instruction. Wear lab book coat, very important, yes? Of course, which will allow you to have free range of motion. Wear appreciation shoes, very important for you guys, yes? Always have university identification tag, yes? This is very, very, for you, important attached to your lab coat, of course. Yes, Erasmus students, because probably I have Erasmus students today here. Yes, so very important for you information. Feel free to contact me in case of any problems of questions, of course, regarding the student program. I will also help you with contact to teachers because I am coordinator. So, you know, the main work, you remember, guys, if you have some problems, you write to me, email, of course, and also you can call to me and I am resolve your problems, okay? Especially with teachers, so remember, this is my work here, okay? So, however, bear in mind, this is Mrs. Anna Szczepaniak, Erasmus students. Now, Miss, who will be responsibility for your stay here and will help you also, and also your grades after examination season, yes? Okay, online, because actually, remember students, actually probably we will be have from next Friday contact lecture. But of course, if that's changed, we will be have online. I think that's the all information for you guys. And if you have any questions, everything, you just say.